through the hands, the 7 to the 6, and now to the 1, and now to that champion number 3 in Latrell Mitchell, who leaves them standing.
Watch the move he puts on Brad Parker here. Watch this. I'll go to your outside again. No, I won't. And he beats two players with the one step.
Two. Sometimes you see players and they're too talented. It's just not fair. Everything he does looks so easy.